Vortex Club.
Bitch slap!
Love it. Aw, sad face.
Why isn't Courtney guarding the list for the VIP section?
Let's get in.
Nathan is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight.
Yo! Kate. Vielen Dank für deinen Besuch, Mate. Du hast mir mein Herz leichter gemacht. Kate, ich war so glücklich, wieder dein Lächeln zu sehen. Du bedeutest mir so viel, genau wie vielen anderen hier. Ich muss los, aber ich wollte dir noch viel Spaß im Kino mit Warren wünschen. Er ist so lieb und hat mir Schulbücher gebracht, die ich brauchte. Drück ihn von mir. Mach ich. Ruf mich an, wann du, immer du magst.
She's wasted and nobody is looking out for her. Nobody minds at Blackwall.
Is it me? Is she moving her ass?
Surprise, Hayden is trashed. He would dose his own drink first before anybody else's.
What's up, Hayden?
Look. Up in the sky, it's Super Max here to save the party.
Have you seen Nathan?
I just vaped some dank OG buds, so I can barely see you. Or these hotties next to me. You wanna hit?
No. I want to find Nathan.
Me too! He's supposed to be bringing some special party favors. I hope that the party you actually planned a party at the party.
Nothing. Hmm. So, has anybody here seen Nathan?
I guess you have to go ask everybody here. Or, you can sit down and take a quick hit.
What about Victoria?
Yeah, go ask her yourself. I would, but like I said, I'm fucking wrecked.
Maybe you better take it easy tonight.
Whatever. I'm in this world to have fun. Try it sometime, Max. I finally get you and Dana to come out to a Vortex Club party, but you just want to lecture me? Gee, thanks, Mr. Madsen.
How much fun did Kate have at your last party? Listen, Hayden. Just watch out for Nathan tonight.
I think that's your job, Max. Come back when you're ready to have fun.
A bomb. Give me a break. Taylor really shows her Vortex Club spirit.
Oh my god. Max, seriously? What are you doing here? Taylor, have you seen Nathan yet? If I did, it's none of your business. This is a VIP area, so you should get back to the booth. Eat shit. Enjoy the end of the world. Okay, like, maybe I will.
Bitches deserve bitch behavior.
Chips and crackers. Spare no expense, Vortex Club.
That.
So the Vortex VIPs get real alcohol at their underage bar. Again. I know Victoria is next. No, Logan, you're not getting any action tonight. Or can I talk to you for a second?
Max, all right. I'll talk after you shake that boom for me.
Oh, no. Have you seen Nathan?
I can't even get Victoria or Taylor to twerk. And you wanna hang with Nathan? Why?
Business.
You should talk to his dad then. Bro has got more money than God, and he spends it on the Vortex Club, not the losers over there in the cheap seats.
Logan, this is a swimming pool. In other words, you haven't seen Nathan.
Ask Victoria. She always knows where he is. Don't you ever want to see Max? You're so cute. We never really talk.
Talk about what?
The next Bigfoots game. We could go out to the field. I can show you some moves.
Yeah.
Don't make me hurt.
Damn.
That was way more exciting than a dance. Catch you later, Max.
Did you hear something? Victoria.
Oh, I get it. Real fucking nice.
Here's the queen bee.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, me, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. You still pissed about me taking your picture?
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh tried to kill herself in front of you. And me. Everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party! Everybody is wasted! What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
Well, you got Nathan busted out of Blackwell, so you should be happy. And I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through.
This is bigger than a problem, child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
You have talent, Victoria. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. My parents own a gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their way. Mr. Jefferson doesn't talk that way, and he's famous.
Yeah, Mr. Jefferson probably won't be choosing my photos. I'm not as talented as I thought.
Yes, you are. But we shouldn't have to choose between talent and kindness.
Hard to believe, but I don't always make the best choices. Do you think it's like fake we're not supposed to be friends?
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
Still a bitch.
Victoria, enough of this high school bullshit. We're adults now. So listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know you're close to Nathan, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at the party so he could take her someplace. Dark.
Oh my god. And I'm the drama queen?
Touché. But I am not fucking around.
Sorry, but no. No way. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not, but you have to believe me.
I don't believe anything you say. You're full of shit. Oh, hi, I'm Max Caulfield, and I'm so sensitive that butterflies make me cry.
Now, will you listen?
No, I won't. You're just pissed because you didn't enter a photo in the contest and that Mr. Jefferson is going to pick me. A real artist would have busted ass to win, but you just want to take your little retro selfies. That is so fucking lame and lazy, Max. Just go find a community college.
Victoria, please don't do this. Especially after what happened with Kate. Can't you see I'm serious?
That's your problem, Max. This is a party, and it's the end of the world, so I am going to get so wasted, even you won't bother me anymore. I'll let Nathan know if he finally shows up. Adios.
She will be a dead artist. Maybe it's our fault.
She's not gonna believe me over the Vortex Club partner.
She will be a dead artist. She will die because we were an asshole to her.
I'm
glad Dana ended up with Trevor.
She will definitely die. She will definitely die. And I guess the decisions that we take, the photo of the paint and everything, and fucked up her the whole time, is the point where she doesn't believe us anymore. SMS. Frank? Herr Max, wollte nur nachfragen, wie die Suche läuft. Danke, Frank, wir arbeiten uns voran. Ich hoffe sehr, halt mich auf den Laufenden. Komm später vorbei, wenn du feiern willst. Viel Glück.
Dana, have you seen Nathan around?
Hell no, I've been dancing with Trevor. Come on and dance with us. Look at Trevor trying to bust a move.
You guys look really happy together.
I think we are. He's so different than Logan. We actually talk about life. And he knows how to move it.
I hear you, Dana. But I want you to avoid Nathan if you see him, okay?
I will if I want to have fun. I still feel sorry for him. He needs help, but not from his family.
What do you know about his dad, Sean Prescott?
Rich. And a dickhead, according to Nathan. The Prescotts can't buy a happy family or a happy club.
Sounds like you're ready for a change.
I don't need any club to be cool or have friends. Look at you. Plus, I like hanging with Trevor and his skater friends. No drama.
That sounds like a plan, Dana. I'm glad Trevor is with you tonight.
Thanks. The boy cannot dance, though. Look at that.
I love that Trevor doesn't care how goofy he dances in the VIP section. No more bottles.
Juliet.
So Juliet hooked up with Zachary again? She better be careful so he doesn't pull any revenge porn or something. Zachary, if you mess with Juliet, I will kick your balls on a loop.
No comment.
The Vortex Club actually hired DJ Doom for the
Ooh.
Party.
DJ Doom. Fuck that.
Oh, that makes me want to pull a carry on the Vortex Club.
Ah, so viele Filmanspielungen und alles. Göttlich. Göttlich. Gotcha! But nice hide and seek game. Can we fuck up the DJ? And nope. We can't fuck up the DJ, sadly. Ah.
Kate almost dead. Rachel dead. Enter the Vortex Club. Look at these entitled assholes. They don't give a shit about anybody. If that tornado came right now, I would just sit here and watch for a while. But I have to make sure Chloe doesn't go on her own rampage. I hate feeling this way. Dark and angry.
We saw Chloe coming into somewhere here. Maybe. We should have a look for Chloe. Chloe! So, flush it.
That oxygen kit might come in handy if somebody binges. Oh, good. Chloe's here. She obviously didn't find Nathan.